vital part of America's most diverse freshwater ecosystem.
Oh, no. Why? What would make them want to swim upside down?
I guess
is something
they,
different?
The breach and otters playing along the shores of America.
Probably feels good.
Planks was certainly no rare event before the 19th century. But human encroachment and the destruction of vital wetlands nearly drove otters to extinction in East Tennessee.
Come on, you see the otters on your
you are so cute.
Oh. They can't, can they stop?
Conservation efforts began in the 1980s.